Okay, you can. Okay. Come here. Okay, which question you were asking? Sit properly, sit properly.
Yeah, a lot of my non-Muslim friends, okay, they always ask me why we celebrate the Prophet's birthday.
Okay. What was your answer?
I told him I gotta ask somebody, I don't know.
This is very simple.
I'm gonna learn myself too.
Very simple. Today, the people are celebrating the birthday of children,
yeah,
this time. And why we are celebrating, this is, of course, very simple. We have love with Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And the people, they have love with children. They are celebrating of children's birthday.
Yeah.
We have love with Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. We are celebrating the Prophet birthday. And if they are asking where is proof?
Yeah, they would ask where is proof.
When anyone he will talk about birthday of beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he is arranging any programs or any food or not. This is not real matter. Matter is, if we are talking about birthday, we are celebrating the birthday. Now you are asking me one question about birthday. I will give you answer according to verses of the Holy Quran, declaration of beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Automatically, we are celebrating the birthday. Same as when Allah the Almighty subhanahu wa ta'ala had created to beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had arranged for birthday, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has explained. And first of all, when this world did not create, only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had created to souls of all men.
Yes.
That time.
Yes.
That time Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala first of all created to the light of beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam from the light of personal light, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, from personal nur.
Yes.
And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had celebrated to the birthday, because what is real in our body? Soul.
Yes, soul.
Without soul, you will say this person has died.
Yeah.
Without soul,
yeah,
you will say this person has died.
Yeah.
Meanings, no one can complete without soul. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala first of all had created the soul of beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Yes.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had arranged for birthday.
Yes.
Yeah? And when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah the Almighty, called to all souls of all messengers, that time got a promise from them, when you will be in the world.
Yeah.
At that time, your government was running.
Yeah.
Your government will be valid.
Yes.
And you will make a decision for other people.
Yes.
If my beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam will reach between you, you will leave your government.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
You will leave your government and you will read and accept to the declaration of beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Yes.
That time, all messengers, soul of all messengers, they committed, they promised, we will accept to the beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Yes.
That time Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had arranged to the Maulid Sharif.
Yes.
Yeah? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala already created to beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And when Allah the Almighty subhanahu wa ta'ala was getting a promise from messengers, that time beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was available there. That time, we can say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had arranged to Miladun Nabi Maulid Sharif between the messengers when Allah the Almighty subhanahu wa ta'ala was available, and all soul of all messengers was available, and the Holy Prophet peace be upon him by self was there.
Yes.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had celebrated to the birthday of beloved Prophet, and not only celebrated to birthday, not only celebrated for soul, forever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala got a promise from them, you will accept to my messenger. Which messenger? Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa
sallam. Thank you, brother.
I understand?
Yes, sir.
Oh, barakallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is the answer of your question.
This is Brother Hamad, the Sheikh.
MashaAllah, you're happy.
Yeah.
Barakallahu alayhi wa sallam.